गुड मॉर्निंग माय डियर चिल्ड्रेन, हाउ आर यू चिल्ड्रेन? आई होप ऑल आर फाइन एंड गुड। ओके, दिस इज नागलक्ष्मी, आई एम डीलिंग विद मैथ्स ऑफ क्लास 3। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न चैप्टर 2 इन कंपेयरिंग नंबर्स। ओके, आर यू रेडी चिल्ड्रेन? ओके, लेट अस स्टार्ट द क्लास। गुड, now we have discussed about comparing numbers. Comparing numbers, that means using three symbols. What are those? Yes, equal to, greater than and less than. These three symbols are using comparing numbers. Now when and how to use these three symbols, let's see some examples. Okay, first example: when two numbers have the same value, we use the equal to. Here, what is this number, children? 4215. Here also? Yes, 4215. Both numbers have the same value, so we put equal to. Okay? Next, when two numbers do not have the same value, we use the greater than or less than. Okay, here let's see some example. What is this number? 4132 is greater than 2341. Here, see children, 4132, 2341, which is the big number, children? Yes, here 4000, here 2000. First compare with 1000 place. Here 4000, 2000. So which is the big number? This number is big number. So put the symbol this side. Okay, what is this symbol? Greater than. So 4132 greater than 2341. Okay, next, 2341 is less than 4132. Both numbers, which is the big number? Yes, this is the big number. Here 4000, here 2000. So 4 is the big number. So 4132 is the big number. So put the symbol this side. Okay, what is this symbol, children? Yes, less than. Here 2341 less than 4132. Okay, is it clear, children? Okay, take the abacus that shows a greater number. First, ones place, no beads. Here next, tens place, no beads. Here 100 place, how many beads are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So total 700. Next, here 1's place are no beads, 10's place, no, 100 place, no. Next, 1000 place, 1, 2, 2000. So which is the big number? 700 or 2000? Yes, 2000 is the big number, so tick that B. Okay, next, when the number of digits is different. Here, see this example. Compare 1039 and 948. Okay, first you have right to place values. Okay, ones, tens, hundred, thousand. Here also ones place, tens place, hundred place. This is the 1, 2, 3, 4. This is the 4-digit number. Next, this number, how many digits are there? 1, 2, 3. This is the 3-digit number. Here 4-digit number, 3-digit number. So which is the big number? Yes, this is the 4-digit number is the big number. The number with more digits is the always greater. Okay? Answer 1039 greater than 948. Okay? Next, when the number of digits is the same, first, compare the digits in the thousand place. So first you have write ones, tens, hundred, thousand. Here also ones, tens, hundred, thousand. So first compare thousand place. Okay. Here 3 is in the thousand place. Here 1 is in the thousand place. 3 or 1. Which is the big number? Yes. 3 is greater than 1. So, which is the big number in both numbers? Yes, 3256 greater than 1956. First step, compare the digits in the thousand place. Now, second step, if the digits in the thousand place are the same, now compare the digits in the hundred place. Here 0 is in the hundred place. Here 2 is in the hundred place. Which is the big number? 0 or 2? 2. 2 is the big number. So 0 is less than 2. So 4056 less than 4213. Next, third step. If the digits in the thousand place and hundred place are the same, compare the digits in tens place. Here, thousand place are the same. Next, hundred place are the same values. Now, compare the digits in the tens place. Here, 5 is in the tens place. Here, 9 is in the tens place. So, which is the big number? Here 9, here 5. Which is the big number, children? Yes, 9 is in the big number. 5 is less than 9. So, 3256 less than 3290. Fourth step. If all the other digits are the same, here 1000 plus are the same, 100 plus are the same digits, next 10s plus same. Now compare with 1s plus. Here 7 is in the 1s plus, here 2 is in the 1s plus. 7 or 2, which is the big number, children? Yes, 7 is in the big number. So, 7 is greater than 2. So, 5627 greater than 5622.